Boosie says he needs help as a parent.
The summers be for my kids, me and my kids, and now a lot of them ain't coming. They saying they playing sports and shit. I mean, I don't believe in selling kids fake dreams. I mean, if you know they not going to the NFL, you know they not going to the NBA, why waste their time? I mean, I need help as a parent. Do you still supposed to support your kids? And if you know they not gonna make it to the professionals, is it a waste of time? I mean,